prematurely worldwide. Nearly 1 million will die before their first birthday. Do something today. Help the March of Dimes provide education and support to families and fund life-saving research to give every baby a fighting chance. Give them tomorrow at marchofdimes.org/tomorrow.
Alike. You like to be informed. We like to keep you informed.
I do use Facebook.
Like Twin Cities News Talk on Facebook.
Still missing at sea. I'm Dave Anthony, Fox News. Three people who were on a military plane that crashed about 6 hours ago off the coast of Japan. Eight others survived. Fox's Simon Owen monitoring live from London.
Dave, the Navy says the plane was making a routine flight from an airbase in Japan to the aircraft carrier, the USS Ronald Reagan, which is taking part in joint US-Japanese naval exercises, the plane crashing into the Philippine Sea. The Navy says the eight people rescued are in good condition. There's no word on what caused the plane to go down. US military ships have been involved in a number of incidents in East Asia this year, including two collisions in which a total of 17 sailors died. Dave?
Simon, a former Bosnian Serb military general convicted by a UN court in The Hague of crimes against humanity for genocide, the massacre of 8,000 men and boys during Bosnia's 1990s war. Ratko Mladic was then sentenced to life in prison. This is a big travel day. AAA expects this to be the busiest Thanksgiving travel year since 2005. Most will drive and millions will pack airports. Andrea Jackson with Fox 35 TV says it's already been busy before 6 a.m. in Orlando.
People are already jam-packed through the security lines, at least a half hour away from the point where folks are behind me to get through security, just get to the tram to take them to the gates.
Before traveling to his resort in Florida yesterday, the President Trump seemed to back Roy Moore, the Alabama Senate candidate who's rejecting calls from other fellow Republicans to quit the race over sexual misconduct allegations. The president says Moore denies all of them, and
we don't need a liberal person in there, a Democrat.
That Democrat, Doug Jones, says he stands by Moore's accusers before next month's election.
I believe their stories have credibility, and I believe them.
Well, the biggest stars of the 1970s has died. David Cassidy became famous on the Partridge Family TV show. He's only 67, recently had cited dementia and needed a liver transplant. Fox News, fair and balanced.
I'm Chris Addison. Here's a look at the roads being brought to you by There Were Works of Relief. Looks like we're moving along fine so far this morning. No issues out there at all. If you're heading out the door right now, you're going to find nothing slowing you down at all. We'll start things off on Highway 36 inbound, coming in 694 on your way into 35W. That's moving along just fine. Seeing the same for 94 eastbound from the Maple Grove area on into downtown Minneapolis. Inbound 394 clear from 494 into 94. Currently at 16 degrees. Your next report is in 12 minutes on Twin Cities News Talk, AM 1130. To relieve muscle cramps in your legs and feet, use TheraWorks Relief. This fast-acting foam can even prevent muscle cramps. Get TheraWorks Relief today at select CVS and Rite Aid pharmacies or TheraWorksRelief.com.
Beer, beer, beer. You can be a member of the Twin Cities Beer Club and get 22 craft beers at 11 different Twin Cities breweries, all for $25. That's $121 value for just $25. And you get to drink amazing craft beer at some of the best breweries in town. Visit TwinCitiesBeerClub.com for more information and to be a part of this exclusive club powered by Adina Liquor. Memberships are limited, so visit now and visit breweries like Insight Brewing, Rock Bottom Brewery, and Day Block Brewing. Again, that's TwinCitiesBeerClub.com, powered by Adina Liquor.
Excitement, knowledge, income, and protection. We hear these words every day at the Online Trading Academy. Now is the perfect time to call. Yes, life is busy, but it's time to learn new skills to protect and grow your money on your own and create a second income you will use forever. Register for a free $500 investing class by calling #250 on your cell phone and use the keyword OTA. Or go to learnwithota.com.
There are thousands of different rules in the Social Security Handbook. Are you confident that you know the right ones that apply to you? The wrong decision could be costing you hundreds of thousands of dollars. At Financial Engines, we believe there's no one-size-fits-all answer to claiming Social Security benefits, and that it's important to work with an advisor to understand the pros and cons of delaying benefits and how to avoid the hidden traps that could reduce them. As America's largest independent investment advisor, according to Investment News, Financial Engines offers help to more than 9 million million people. We provide objective, personal, and comprehensive planning advice. Get to financialengines.com. We'll connect you with an expert financial advisor in your area who will help create a retirement and Social Security benefits plan so you don't risk leaving anything on the table. So, financialengines.com, get started today. This is Darren Pilosinski with Financial Engines in the Twin Cities. Let's talk about the financial goals that are important to you, and together we'll develop a plan to help make them happen. Call me at 800-282-6930 or visit financialengines.com.
Question: when you make a big purchase, do you often wonder what other